Hello, minions. Welcome back to The Witcher. Last time we defeated the witch. The witch in the well. And now we're gonna make our way up to the place where Yennefer was.
Go.
We're gonna hop off here and grab some of these items. Oop, turn around, Geralt. Pick up all these. You never know when we're gonna need them. Approach. Where are you going? Buddy. Approach. We're just gonna run off over there. We got places to be. Come on, Roach. Yeah, we got places to be. What's he doing? Right. He's just hanging out over there. Roach. Fine, we'll go this way a little bit, and I'm sure you'll catch up with me. Here she... I run at you! Oh, almost got a deer instead. Get him. Get it. Oh, yes. Thank you for the meat. Come on, Roach. Is that a wolf? It is. What you get, wolf? Well, play that. Here. Dude, I'm messing up your hunt. Come here. Oh, nope, you're messing up my hunt. Oh. What's up? Oh god, there's so many of them. Look at it, there's like 30 of them. Oh. Whoa. Outnumbered. There's so many of them. Ow. So hurty. Eat that man! He deserves it more. Roach, scare him away. Ooh, they're much more dangerous. Whoa. Ow. Look at this guy right here. Burn. Wolf. What did you get? Don't run off. Nope, you're mine now. Cook, aren't you? All right, now we took care of this nonsense. Wolves just run around being a nuisance. Back to it. Whoa, easy, Roach. Back on the job. What's this?
Not so fast, Roach.
Found a little home. It's here. Locked. Who locks their door? I'm a friendly person. I gotta lock it. My name is Geralt.
May the sun shine upon you.
May it shine upon you. Open your door so I can go inside. No? Fine! Yeah, but what are those? Roach. Whoa. What are those?
Come on.
No, get off. I'm just helping you pick up your stuff here. Seems you left a few things. Alright, Roach. Back on the job.
What do you want, wanderer?
Bothering you.
Discipline. That is what you folk lack.
Okay. Watch out, my horse will run me over.
Go.
Ooh. Ghouls.
Ah! bad.
Oh, they mess with my horse? You're back up off my roach. Soon upon use and can run out to replenish your stocks. Yep. Oh, what'd I do? Did something. Cleaned out your homes. They're all tore up. You're welcome. You're welcome. Ah, area liberated. Populace has returned. You can rebuild. You're welcome.
Dad had a sword once too.
Great.
All of them.
Special grants those temporary happy rewards. Doing so grants a bonus to the damage dealt by your weapons. Yeah. Do it. Enhanced.
Great day. Where'd you come from?
Enhance. Out of the way.
This
village was one of the little question marks. Why do people wear? They don't wear pants. People around here have no pants.
Greetings.
Move it.
Got a lump of bread.
Whoa.
On to the next question mark. It's straight up here. Let's do that one. Let's do it.
Where'd you come from?
This way.
Go.
We're out. Nice meeting you people. Oh, what are you doing? Hey, old stones and coffins.
Faster.
Watch out for the tree! Oh, we can ride right through it. We're invincible. Through the mountainside. Gonna kill ye. Oh. Hey, where's this wolf come from? How was it? Get him, wolf. Oh, wait, there's a wolf. Side is a wolf on! Oh! Ow! Ow! Oh! Wolf out of nowhere! Oh! Bigger wolf! Why are all these wolves coming out? Ow! Wolves coming out of nowhere. Ow, a warg? Oh god.
Damn, you're ugly.
What'd you get? What the hell is he hitting me with? Don't get that deserter. Oh!
Come on!
Mm. Oh! Got destroyed. Took your leg. Oh, yeah, that seems awful. Rope, ladder. You can keep your blackjack. Wolf's liver. Where's that warg that we killed? That guy was intense. There he is. We got this deserter bandit camp. Ooh, are those bees? Can I get the honey? Ow! 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 What the hell? What the hell? Browns, linen, silver, Chimerian poner. Got a diagram, torn out page. Erechus decoction. Oh, what happened to this guy? Hey, buddy. Hey, buddy. It's too late for you, I guess. Sorry, I was too late. Let me, can I kick something in there? This was the location we were looking for, so let's pick a new one. Another question mark on the path. We want to ride off the path that way? Ride more back to the center and the road. Let's ride back to the center. And take the road. How's that sound? Sounds good! Thanks. I agree. Oh. Nope. Ow. Get off, Roach! Goodbye. Friends leave you. Dead and alone. What did we find here? Ooh. We've gained an ability point. Yes. Good find. Good idea to ride this way. We'll go to the next spot and then we'll work our way north. Actually, let's just work our way up there. That way we can get on to the next mission that we should be doing. Good job, Roach. Way to hang in there. Oh. Great. What's going on there, buddy? Hey, pal. That's right. Oh, that's right. Can't be hurt by this nonsense. Ooh. Eat it down, Wraith. Back to death. A mutagen and essence. Come around here. Alright. Now, on with our path.
Come on, Roach.
Giddy up. New marker, guarded treasure. What's in here? Wolves? Looks like it. Looks like it. Come on. Nope. Roll away. We got the fire. Come on, Wolf. Let's do this. I'm ready now. Ready. What's this guy doing? Trying to escape? There's no escape! Put your dukes up. Oh god! Nope! Woo! Onward we go. This place. Look at it. Stop turning my camera. Ooh.
Hey-ya!
What are these guys doing? Push-ups. I go the push-ups?
Yes.
It seems rough.
Do not get food. Not from me.
Lordling.
Lordling? Peasant? Ooh, I'm just trying to talk and message you. We need to go up the stairs. What's this guy doing? He's
greetings.
What are you?
Oh!
Hey now!
What are you doing? Like riding a fake horse? Riding a fake bicycle? On a. I walk weird. Like doing like the weirdest march ever. Oh, we're going up here. Hello, sir. You're looking for somebody?
Hey.
That's what I said.
Military camp. No locals allowed without the express consent of the garrison commander.
Got a weird hat.
I look like a local to you?
You look like trouble.
Dead wrong.
True.
I make trouble go away. I'm a witcher.
I would have said true.
A witcher? Captain Peter Sugwin Levy is in the tower. Turn right, past the gate.
Guessing your captain's got work for me.
This is the army, Nordling. There is no guessing.
To the tower. Go.
Y'all should watch out. Take your little helmets off. What's that guy doing? Got a spyglass over there. Ooh. Open them doors. See, while I'm here, I'm gathering all your goods. Thanks.
Goldtice Griffin is on the
Bleder Nordling. Step away.
Step away. It's true what they said at home. The north is nothing but swamps and monsters.
Nordling.
Glory to the great sun.
Talk to the commander.
Oh. Excuse me.
Yes?
Hello. Looking for the commander?
We have much work to do here. Quite a lot.
Okay. Hello, quartermaster.
Don't know any.
So, out for a little walk here, eh?
Nice.
Counting the Emperor's swords to lull you to sleep? Well, in the army, we've a place for nosy ramblers. The scaffold.
And thick-skulled quartermasters. They got a place.
Bottom of my boot.
You're clearly skilled at banter. And haggling? You got a knack for that as well?
Haggle the shit out of you.
Morale holding up around here? You boys think you can win this thing?
Ah, a spy after all. Or one to stir trouble.
Neither. Hey, just
calm
curious.
Over. I just got a question.
Well, tell anyone who cares we will win this war, because Radovid is mad, as everyone knows, and we've an extraordinarily well-drilled and well-supplied army.
Hmm.
Incidentally, did you wish to buy something?
Yeah, leather straps. Craft something?
I'd like you to craft something for me.
Ooh, look at this sword I can craft. Viper steel sword, used when fighting humans. 15% chance to poison. 5 bonus experience. Craft that. Craft it. Guard captain here.
How much grain will your village give?
Well, you say, Your Excellency.
Ooh, air.
Look at my hands. Look, see the calluses? These are not the hands of an Excellency, but of a farmer. So we speak peasant to peasant.
Looks like you're a peasant.
How much can you give?
40 bushels. There'd be more, sir, but our lads, the Temerians, that is, took from us earlier and...
You will give 30, and that will do. Let us settle on it. And I wish to see the transport soon.
Oh, thank you, sir. Thank you kindly.
And you'll starve in winter.
I summoned only the Elderman and the smith, Willis. But it is said he is a dwarf. You are too tall to be him.
Very perceptive of you. Geralt of Rivia, Witcher.
Etcher Sudis.
This explains why I did not hear your footsteps. What do you seek here?
Yennefer of Vengerberg. Where was she headed?
That is a military secret.
Oh, yeah?
Haven't thrown me out yet. Haven't called the guards. So go ahead. What's your price?
There is a griffin in the area. Slay it. And then I shall see what I can do.
Slaying.
Why do you care about this griffin?
Because I care about people.
Oh.
The beast has killed 10 already, including a few of my men. To hunt it, I would need to mobilize the entire garrison, comb the woods, organize a battu. Simply impossible.
Too big a hassle?
No, too high a risk. I cannot disperse my forces. Temeria's army we have crushed, but its common folk remain. Ready to answer a call to arms.
Ready to rise up.
So, as to this griffin, I
kinda knows
my hands. Or
early
a professional.
It's a deal.
It's
we'll
a deal. Some questions before I start. Know where the griffin has its lair?
It kept to the Vulpine Woods at first. I sent a patrol there. 5 young men.
Young. Burly.
A hunter found them 2 days on. They only recognized them because they wore our plate. Since then, the Griffin has grown bold. Attacks in villages, fields, on the main road.
Meaning it's abandoned its lair. Gonna have to set a trap.
I judge from your tone, this will not be easy. What do you require?
Need more information about this Griffin, its sex, why it's abandoned its lair.
Shall I bring you witnesses?
They won't say anything I don't already know. I need to go where your men died, look around. What's the name of the hunter who found them?
Mislav.
Mislav.
He has a hut south of the village, very near the wood. Helpful fellow. A little strange, though.
Oh. Okay.
I'll need bait. A specific herb. Buckthorn. Scent should lure the Griffin from 10 miles off.
Buckthorn?
Figure this out.
I do not know this. But I'm not yet fluent in the common tongue.
Mm-hmm. Probably mastered the basics, though. Hands up. Kill them.
No. First came idioms. Don't play with fire, for example. Go to Tomira.
I'll play with fire all day.
She lives near the crossroads.
Burn that little sun on your chest. Out,
Tomira,
sunshine.
Is love. Thanks.
Es sun diaktan.
You too, Chester Sword. Oh, probably shouldn't steal stuff right in front of him. Bad form. Bad form. Get me in trouble. Wake up, homie. Found a job.
Is it true? Northern women bathe but once every 3 moons.
Well, you know. Enhanced my armor. Nice. We got 2 objectives picked up from this little place before we can find out where they sent Yennefer off to. Let's check them out. But what we'll do is, got these two parts to this quest. We'll hit this one first, the herbalist, ask them about the buckthorn, and then we'll head on down to the hunter and find out where the bodies are. I think this is a good place to stop for this episode. We got a few things done. We rescued this little abandoned site village. We made it safe for them to come back. We found a bandit camp and a place of power and a guarded treasure. But wait, there's more. We made it up here to continue on with the main story, and we're going to find out where Yennefer is once we take care of this stupid griffin, this brave griffin. But make sure you watch next time when I take on the griffin and advance my battle skills. Thanks for watching.